at 1592 Collier Avenue, Carnegie, PA. Today is November 28th. It's a video inspection of the sewer ladder. We just went through the house trap. I'm gonna head down towards the street connection. Right here at 59.6 feet, there is a partial blockage in the line. Stop this video.